All these newspapers here that show various maps associated with some of the key points of World War II. So how much do you sell these things for?
I'm only asking 35 for the lot.
So for the whole bunch there, and there's about maybe 15,
at least 15 to 20
newspapers showing some of the best pullouts.
That's right, yeah.
Well, so what do people do these things? Do they take them out and they mount them on the wall or something like that?
I have no idea. But they sure are interesting.
Yeah. Well, that's what I do.